better. Very good. Can you feel that? And you should be able to see on the video, turn and push. Good. How much more around your leg he is. You can see it best going around that corner of CM corner. But push him out. Good. And keep pushing him out. That's it. And give the hand forward a little bit. And then change the rein when you're ready. Good. And feel like you've pushed the neck along. That's it. Little shake down the rein to bring the poll up. Push him out. Good. Little shake, but push. Good. And let go. Go on. Let go. That's it. And then again, a little shake uphill and push the nose along. Good. Don't rush him. Just think of the contact influencing things. Pushing him along, I mean by with your reins. Not speeding the trot up. Good. Again, a little shake uphill. That's it. And then let go. Push him up from the rein. Shake the rein. Don't go faster. Don't change the rhythm. That's it. And push the nose along. Let go. Give both hands forward. That's it. Leave them there. That's it. Now shake the pull up and give the hand forward. Good. And more. That's better. There you go. Can you feel that? Good, and he's just got to find that end of the rein. Good. That's it, and he's got to get that bit more confidence to take the rein. Yeah, good. That's it, there, much better. That's what I want. He's just got to start to look for it a bit more.
Yep.
Good, and when you're schooling him and he's being all right, take your martingale bit off. Because it is quite heavy on the rein, is that? You've needed it, and it's been there, and it's been served its purpose. But nights like tonight, when he's being sensible, yep. Take it off.
Okay.
Yeah, good. And again, just play the poll up and push the nose along. Good. That's better. Good, just keep thinking that up and away. Good, Sophie, up and push the nose along.